Right, welcome back to the channel. We're back on the Astra. And this next request is Party Time Bingo. It's a £500 jackpot version, and this is requested by Ronnie Coakley Travel. We're going to do £150 for it, I think. So let's just load that up. Right. So it's £2 stake. I don't think you can do it. Oh, so you can. Right, we'll add £50 and see how we get on with that. So, there we go. I'll just show you the top before. So there's what the pots are at. And there's the winnings. Right, so we won £1 then. So yeah, we're just going to do £150 of the credits for it. Let's see if we can win out. Oh, we're getting number 15 there. 15 for £150. Another pound then. It likes giving the pounds out then. Hopefully it'll start giving some bigger ones out. £2. Yeah, 39.75 quid. Started with 280. And we've got an extra ball. Yeah, an extra, yeah. So can we get anything we need? We've got a pound winner. We could do a number 29. Yeah, pound again then. Just gives you them extra free picks just as a random whenever it wants. It's nice to see something different, I suppose. Never really played any bingo games. So we're going to get a nice 15 minutes or so gameplay on this. £29 needed there for £75. Right, let's put another 50 through it. So that'll be 100. Yeah, sorry about the noise. I can't do anything about it until I get some replacement fans. And I'm having trouble getting them at the minute because I need identical ones. Well, hopefully I should have some in the next week or so. A few sweats on that bottom right. 49, yeah. Could have some extra balls there. So I think the most we've won at the minute is £3. Biggest one yet then. We needed 6 extra balls for that. £2 a spin, should be £1 back. I know you're really only paying 50 pence for each card. I'm going to play these 50 off. I'm going to change the cards. The last 50 were different cards. Right, we've got some extra picks again then. Two pound one of them. Change cards for the last £50 of credit. And since I'm doing out this one, probably going to be the same on the next card. Right. I'll change cards. And then I'll have 50 through this. And that'll be on this one. But let's hopefully we can get a winner. We've got another bonus. We've got a pound. Keep giving it until you've got a win. Mm-hmm. 2 then. It's 3 2s in a row. Sweats, but nothing. Another 2 then. 4 credits left then. Seen a bigger win. Even a £25 win would have been nice to see, but maybe next time if we ever play it again we might get it. Unless we get it out of these 2 spins. I've got 3 bonus picks then. Start at the, let's go for the bottom ones. We might need number 8. I've got a bonus. Number 8. That's our biggest win yet then. We've got £6. Right, let's see if we can finish in style. £50 credit through it, but it only cost us £71, so that wasn't bad overall. We've got a few little wins here and there, nothing major. Well, £6 was the highest, so that was Party Time Bingo, and that was requested by Ronnie Coakley Travel. So I hope you enjoyed, mate. Please like and subscribe, and I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.